Big questions tonight about an unlicensed funeral director after what was a very disturbing discovery inside a Weymouth storage unit. Investigators say they found a dozen bodies and the cremated remains of more than 40 people in self-storage units rented in Joseph O'Donnell's name.
As Katie Bray shows us tonight, family members who use that funeral home are wondering where their loved ones actually laid to rest.
12 bodies. That's what investigators say they found in this storage locker connected to an unlicensed funeral director. April Hopkins worries if her relatives are among them.
How I know that one of them is not my son. It's not my mother. I know it's not my granddaughter because they said they didn't find no babies.
She says she paid this man, Joseph O'Donnell, for the cremations of three relatives who died within the past 3 years.
I'm devastated.
Joseph O'Donnell ran O'Donnell and Murley Funeral Home in Dorchester. His funeral director's license lapsed in 2008. In the spring, he was charged with taking prepayment for two funerals, spending the money, and never delivering the services. Wednesday, investigators were led to this Somerville storage facility where they found cremated remains inside a storage locker. The investigation then brought the DA's office to Weymouth, where they removed human remains and caskets.
I'm here because I'm concerned.
O'Donnell was supposed to appear in court relating to previous larceny charges, but he waived his appearance. Hopkins is now left with a lot of questions.
I had a lot of trust in him. I never thought it would end up this way.
The medical examiner is in the process of trying to identify the remains, and it is expected to take a while. O'Donnell is in jail on the larceny charges. Charges have yet to be filed related to the discovery of all those remains. Jack.